Back in 1983, I had an idea for a song. But I only had one line for that song. And that opening line went, "I got pictures of naked ladies lying on the beds." But everybody knows one line don't make a song. So we were getting ready to do a show down the street here at the Troubadour. And the manager comes up to me and he says, "I got this comedian that I want to put on the bill with you. I want you to give this guy a break. I think he's going to be a really big star." So I went out and I watched this guy before the show. And he kept doing a routine about his wife. And he said he hated her. He called her a beast. And he said, "Every night, I gotta go home and fuck that beast." So I put two and two together, and voila, a song is born. But I want to thank that guy, because that brilliant young comedian's name was Sam Kennison. So on that note, I only got one question for you. Anybody come here tonight looking for a little bit of pussy? Anybody here fuck like a beast? Well, if you fuck like a beast,